Messi. Messi, me lo puedes filmar.
Mira, mira la camiseta de Maradona, Maradona.
Qué grande eres, Messi.
Grande Messi.
Golazo, Messi.
Golazo.
El dios.
Golazo, ¿eh?
¿Cómo te respetamos, tío? Es que te lo... ¡Qué grande!
¡Qué guiño, Messi! ¡Qué guiño!
¿Lo has visto como ha dicho, tío?
De chachara, Messi, estamos Messi. Aquí.
Vale, vale.
Buena homenaje ya está, a Maradona.
¡Que vaya bien, Leo!
¡Leo, cuídate, vale! Oh, es que, hermano, es durísimo, ¿eh?
¡Eres un dios, Messi!
¡Messi, ánimo, eh!
¡Qué grande!
¡Wow! It must be so complicated being Lionel Messi. It's impossible for the Argentinian star to go anywhere without being surrounded by a horde of fans. This is, however, day-to-day life for La Pulga, but it doesn't stop him from being nice with them. Like this time he gave a fan his jersey. Here are five other times Lionel Messi was stopped by fans. More than a father. Some fans are ready to do anything to prove their love for Lionel Messi. Really, anything. During the summer of 2020, La Pulga was very close to leaving Barca, his first club. Some fans weren't afraid to tug on his heartstrings.
Leo, un saludo. Grande, grande.
¡Grande, Leo! ¡Fútbol!
¿Cómo te quiero? Te quiero más que a mi padre.
When you see Leo's reaction, it's unclear whether he's touched or frightened. It can't be easy being so popular. I really understand him. As the OG voice of Oh My Goal, I experience the same kind of thing when I leave my house. Always there for the fans. Despite his discreet nature and how shy he is, Messi always finds time to make his fans happy, especially when they get grabbed by security.
Llegaba Messi y se acerca un nene y lo sacan y se pone a llorar y Leo lo ve. Hey, 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 dice, para. Tráigalo.
This young Uruguayan only had one aim, fulfilling his dream of getting close to his idol. He'll remember the few minutes he spent with the Argentinian for the rest of his life. Football stars are often overprotected by their security guards, so it's always nice to see someone like Messi give some time to young fans. Aw, so cute! Leo Messi's biggest fan. Santi is an Argentinian who's obsessed with Lionel Messi and did everything he could to meet his idol. He traveled from Cordoba in Argentina to Barcelona and went looking for Leo. And one day, the unthinkable happened. At the moment he crossed paths with his hero, Santi was so moved by the idea of meeting his idol that even Messi was touched. Messi took the time to chat with Santi and gave him a signed jersey before giving him a lovely hug. An incredible meeting that Santi won't forget anytime soon. La Pulga even guessed that he came from Cordoba just from his accent. It's simply impossible to hate Lionel Messi. All because of a virus. Even if you get the impression he'd sometimes rather be left alone, Messi is always open and patient with his fans. But one day, in June 2020, he categorically refused to take a selfie with a fan. What? Would Lionel Messi really be that unfriendly? Calm down, Ronaldo fans, we see you. While Lionel Messi did refuse to take a selfie with this fan who ran onto the pitch, it was only because of the coronavirus pandemic. So, sure, he did destroy this young fan's dream, but he did it to respect Spain's health measures. Kiss, kiss, kiss! Of course, before COVID, Messi was less bothered about social distancing. The proof of this was when a fan ran onto the pitch during a friendly game between Sweden and Argentina in 2013. The fan hugged the Argentinian with a little kiss as a bonus. And all with an amused Zlatan Ibrahimovic watching on. Do you think he wanted a kiss too? As you can see, Messi is mostly very nice with the fans who stop him, even when he doesn't really want to. If you were as famous as him, do you think you'd react the same way?